You're welcome to 365 Shades of Christ Devotional, Daily Insights for Christian Living. I am Henry Balogun. God bless you as you listen. Hallelujah. What a mighty God we serve. Today we come before His throne of grace that we may obtain mercy. Give God praise this morning. Hallelujah. Our devotional topic for this morning is when you need God to show Himself strong. Our scripture is taken from the book of 1 Kings, chapter 18, verse 37. O Lord, answer me. Answer me so these people will know that you, O Lord, are God, and that you have brought them back to yourself. In the world today, we are at a point where as believers, we want God to show Himself strong and mighty, not just in our individual lives, but to do something visibly supernatural and inexplicable that the world will truly know that He is God. That was the situation between Elijah and the prophets of Baal. In the preceding verse to our scripture for today, Prophet Elijah had prayed to the Lord to let it be known today that you are God in Israel and that I am your servant. He needed God to show that all other gods were the works of men, but He alone is God. In the verse following our scripture for today, the Bible says, immediately the fire of the Lord flashed down from heaven and burned up the young bull, the wood, the stones, and the dust. It even licked up all the water in the trench. Wow, God can answer our prayers for the world immediately when we call on Him earnestly. Glory be to God. We read further in 1 Kings chapter 18 verse 39 that, and when all the people saw it, they fell face down on the ground and cried out, the Lord, He is God. Yes, the Lord is God. We need God today more than ever to silence all other gods and bring people to Himself. And as we call on God, He will answer us. As He turns the world to Himself, we will see His glory manifest in our individual lives. Let us pray. Father Almighty God, we bless you this morning and give you all our praise. Take all the honor, all the power, and all the glory. Lord, this morning we ask that you let it be known today that you are God throughout the whole world. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. I trust you were blessed by today's word. If you're not yet a subscriber to my YouTube channel, I invite you to subscribe. Also, kindly click on the notification bell so you do not miss any future videos. Remember, you can leave a comment in the comment section below. God bless you. Kindly visit my website at henrybalogun.com or Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter at Henry A. Balogun.